Tu game, cái game không nó mà bò. Game looks good. The heck does knock out? Alright. Ring mechanic. I see that. 761. Put everything to fire here.
This is gonna hurt.
Ooh. Ooh, I said I can. I'm a sir. It's an A. What the? Did I die? I need to press E for something. Oh. There we go. Oh, my fire. I never see a I'm gonna watch a video. I watched 2016 from another YouTuber. I don't know. Okay. Very interesting. Just randomly have an explosive thing there. And come back. We're gonna help who? Who's the one that I'm not gonna tie her up, right? I thought I know where to buy a stay like that. Right, trying to figure out what's going on here.
Thank God. What kind of contraption is this?
Fire, oh look. Yeah. Okay. Trying to figure out. A jump over there. All this stuff was full up. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Playing on PC, okay, PC. I fix it nice and everything, but I'm kinda confused what I gotta do here. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Go. Turn back over there. Fire? Hey, we need more. I just put it out there. Yeah. Not sure, bro. All right, guys, move. Interesting move, guys, move. Oh. How do I open it? F. Interesting.
Gotta get out of here.
And they don't forget to cut that out. All the time I do that. That's a plane? That is a plane. Guess we're not going that way. I guess we're going below. Way out. Right? What just happened? What just happened? Why I supposed to do that? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. I was recording. Alright guys, I got it. I figured it out. F. I don't know how those rocks moving like that. How is it impossible like that? Alright. Get up. Get up fast as I can. Ooh. As fast as I can. Time. Well, that guy died. Now where am I now? Seems legit. Tom Wright. I seen Tom Wright. It's not Tom Ryder. I don't know why I'm saying that for. But you know, guys. You know what I mean, guys. You know what I mean. I seen Tom Ryder for no. I don't know, so. The lifeboat. Where are they? I just conveniently a lifeboat right there. Feeling good shit.
Okay, take it slow.
Gonna slow. All right.
Come on. Come on.
Got this one. I got it. Oh, wow. That is a long way down. Oh, a lot of boats and ships and planes on them.
Come this way.
Where do you put those storage? Like, come on.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me? Got to find them. Okay.
That post happened. Right? Obviously happened. That's a quiet down here. I should apologize saying if my mic and everything regular low, I don't know what's going on. That fixes the next episode. So we're gonna work. I'm gonna be working at that.
Looks
a nice cool spot that someone put a fire. Interesting. Hope I don't get copyrighted. Hope I don't get copyrighted. Right now. One match. One try. What's on the camera? Look at the camera.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
Come on, tackle it!
No, no, it's your chance!
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? But it's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai. No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, two PhDs, one in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know
Look,
that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously concerned.
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Oh, that happened. Now look what happened now. Okay.
I can't just sit here.
Hey.
I've got to find something to eat. That bow.
Of course. That's how she get the bow.
With my bare hands. I need to find a weapon. Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
Conveniently, no one. Use the dead man bow. All right.
Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
That works. How do I get up there? Where is that? Oop. 2 out of 10. Hey. That's the thing you're supposed to be hunting, right? Surprisingly, the stuff still sharp. Surprisingly.
Have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Land and the stars. Can't read the stars because it's daytime.
It happened again. Private Kosuke. He was on gate duty last night. No one heard anything. And this morning, they found his helmet. Nothing else. No tracks of his leaving. No blood. No shell casings. Nothing. The others are talking about Chinese partisans. Maybe even American GIs. Damn fools. They have no idea what's happening here. It is the Oni who stalks us. The restless, evil spirits. They live in the old places of this island. We are trespassers here, and they are watching us, waiting. All these wrecks, the ruins, this entire island is a graveyard. It's only a matter of time. The Oni will come for us.
Okay. Up here. That's enough. Thank you.
the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. Then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just
keep moving.
Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
This is where I'm gonna end episode 1-5, guys. Part 1.
Music.
There, in the next episode.